English idioms are extremely common in our day-to-day life because it leads us to a fluent person. While dropping an idiom into your conversation from time to time will definitely help you in your fluent English. Well, if you really want to become as skilled as possible in English, you must learn it up. Well, if you really want to become as skilled as possible in English, you have to learn some of the idioms. From today, I'm starting a session where you will be provided some of the idioms, as 5 idioms per day will definitely help you to score better. So starting up with some of the 5 idioms. Now they are, the first idiom is beggar description. Basically the word beggar comes from poor, and poor, the condition of the poor people cannot be explained till the time we have not feel it, right? Like taking the example of lockdown, the condition was worse. We have seen the condition of the poor, but we have not felt it. So beggar's description means something which cannot be explained to you, something which is difficult to be explained, something which is complex. Understood? So beggar's description means difficult to explain something which is complex and that cannot be explained easily. Now the second one is rest on one's own. Rest means aram karna. One's own means, like when you have a dream to do, you have to pursue something. When you have a goal, you are striving hard, studying daily, you are keeping your persistence, means you are working hard. Rest on one's own means when you have achieved that goal and then you are resting, means aram ki saans le. And it has one other meaning also, that is that after doing some physical activity, right, when from the morning you are learning or you are drawing, you are painting, and now you end up with a tiring schedule. So rest on one's own means resting after doing some physical activity or achieving a goal. So resting after hectic or tiring work or goal to be achieved. The third one is care killed the cat. Care killed the cat means caring something very much will lead you to burden. In Hindi we can say chinta hi chinta ban jata, means too much of worry will lead you to burden. Okay, too much leads to burden. Then we have play with the fire. See, what is play with the fire? Now come on, this is very common idiom for you. Playing with the fire means doing something which is difficult or which will lead you to danger in future. Means jokhim ka kaam karna, something which leads you to trouble but when in future, leads to trouble later. Okay, now coming on to the fifth, which is the last one, be out of the woods. Be out of the woods means coming out of the danger. where we were in certain circumstances, but after some time we were out of the wood, means we were out of the danger. We have so many examples of being out of the danger, like in the morning when you wake up, you see a fire nearby your house, and seeing the fire brigade, you can say, after seeing the fire brigade, the people of the village were out of the wood. So means coming out of danger. So this is all for today. As I told you, 5 idioms per day will definitely lead you to the better school.